This is a Livid Farms guide. A lot of people don't know exactly what this is. It's like a... It's not a D&D, but it's... It's like extra spells and stuff. A lot of people use it for like the Trollheim Teleport. Venture Group. Lake Leather is a big one. A couple of these, I'm not sure. Remote farming is really common. But now what you have to understand is that this takes a while to actually get all of this. So, I'm gonna... And this happens every 60 seconds. Reset, so... Let's see here. I'm gonna wait for it to reset. Alright, here we go. I always like to do this first. It's no real requirement. You'll get used to which one's which. Your own. This one always show up right here, but when it does, get out. Quickly do that. Then fixed defense, and there are times also when you'll have to encourage her. You get one that has the most sense to encouragement. About to restart, let's get back over here. It is possible to do everything. That time frame as I just did. It's not too hard, it's just competitive and not a whole lot of rewards. You only need two of these fence posts. I'm gonna try to carry a little bit more just in case you get two. So this one's just using encourage. Makes sense. Just this is the best. Like, look how good we're doing. And that's pretty much it. I have heard before that you can get like 19 or 20k. About an hour. I've only been doing it for maybe about 40 minutes. I'm not really paying attention on that well either. And that's pretty much how you do it. There is another one which involves some sort of using mine runes, but I don't really use it myself. I think the guy's missing my cares on that, so that's about it. Let me now show what you need is, come on now, I don't hear no magic. Energy transfer, like my Fertile Soul. This must be another one here, but I'm not entirely sure. Your planet right there, probably. That's about it. That is the log for today.